Hare Krishna. To be dissatisfied with the material is ordinary. To be so dissatisfied as to look beyond the material is extraordinary. Everybody is dissatisfied with life, with the way their life is. So at the material level of reality, there are so many things that are wrong. Our relationships are not the way we want them to be. Our finances are not the way we want them to be. Our looks are not the way we want them to be. The nature of the material is that it is never good enough. And thus, everybody is dissatisfied. However, most people, in their dissatisfaction with the material, look for satisfaction still in the material. That means they think, oh, now these looks don't satisfy me. So maybe if I can just look like that, then I'll be satisfied. Oh, you know, if this job is not satisfying, if I get that job, I'll be more satisfied. Now, it is true at one level that sometimes changing some material things can change situations from that are absolutely unbearable to more bearable. Situations that have no opportunities to situations that have better opportunities. But even the best material situations are also ultimately unsatisfying because they are all temporary, they are all superficial to who we are. We are spiritual beings at our core. Sometimes people may even turn toward God when they are dissatisfied, but then also they ask for God to satisfy them materially. Krishna talks about how four kinds of people turn toward him in 7:16, and there he says, Chaturvidha bhajante mam janas sukritino arjuna artho jigyasur artharthi jnani cha bharatarshabha. So artho artharthi. So those who are dissatisfied with their present financial situation, they seek God's help to rectify that situation. And Krishna says it is good that at least they are coming to God. But they are pious. What makes them spiritual, what makes them extraordinary is described 3 verses later in 7:19. Bahunam janmana mante jnanavan mam prapadyate vasudevah sarvamiti samahatma sudurlabha. That those who become sufficiently spiritually evolved as to move forward and recognize that Krishna is the only being who is of the supreme value, Vasudeva Sarvamiti. That means they are dissatisfied with the material, but they become so dissatisfied with the material that they seek the spiritual. They understand that nothing material will satisfy me. And that's why they start looking for something higher. They are the supremely fortunate. They are extremely rare. Sudurlabha, Krishna says. Durlabha is rare, Sudurlabha is extremely rare. So we all are dissatisfied in various ways in our life, but if our dissatisfaction impels us to look, dissatisfaction with the material inspires us to look beyond the material, then that dissatisfaction can become the fuel for our spiritual search, for our spiritual discovery, and for our everlasting spiritual fulfillment. As we seek Krishna, discover Krishna, and relish Krishna. Thank you. Hare Krishna.